Hello, all the awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Cuphead. So, we have died, I think it was 48 times by now. So, let's just take a quick look here. 84 times. So, I'm okay with that. I died a lot, though, but yeah. Let's go for this one. So, BB the Clown, Carnival Carefuel. So, I think I've seen this level before in a trailer or something like that. So, yeah, he should be a bit to fight against. And I totally forgot how it works. Yeah, we'll probably die here. Okay. Much better. Okay, how does this work? What the fuck? Okay, I died. Okay, first phase, pretty simple. I just didn't know he was going for me at all there, so. So let's just stand over here, then everything should be fairly easy. Ow! That I wasn't expecting. Okay, first phase done. So I can take the first phase in like three. What's it called? Ow! Okay, those dogs are irritating us. Hell! I couldn't get through it. Okay, so there are a lot to get track of here. I jumped. Well. There we go. We just have to shoot him a lot. I couldn't jump them? What the fuck? More like Rip Dead. God dang it, it's really hard to calculate when he was want to go. There we go. But this one is actually hard because you have the dogs that comes after you and okay, I think just when this one is going, then I will just try. Fuck! I think when the cart is coming by, I will not focus on him, but just focusing on getting over everything. I think that's easier. Damn it! I wanted to parry off this. Nope, 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 nope. Don't. Try again. Oh, god dang it, he cheated me. Sometimes he's waiting for to drive. There we go, first phase. This one, shooting as long as the car is not here. I really hate the dogs. Again, as I said, I really hate the dogs. Oh, they're screwing me over this. So far, so good. So I stayed up. Okay, one more time. Damn it. I'd hope that I had hit that before when I shot it. Shot up there, so. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. What? Didn't I have 2 life left? Apparently not. God dang it. Oh god, don't come that close to me. What happened? The game lagged when I did that. Okay, 2 life, 1 face. To go, but more. Damn it, I really hate those dogs. Damn it, I didn't see that one. Oh god! I hate phase 2 right now. Okay, one more try. Don't want the dogs to screw me over. Okay, so this phase takes 3 tries every time because you apparently take damage every time he drives into stuff. Ah, god! Even after all those super hits, it still didn't die. Whew. This is something. Not again, they have said this game is hard, supposed to be hard. So, but it's a little frustrating when you can't even get through a face like that because of all the things that is on screen. Again, I didn't see things. And the dogs is really annoying because when you try to jump them sometimes they on the car. There we go. Fuck, fuck, fuck. What the fuck did hit me there? And it's only the second to last phase, oh god. I will not take a hit. Okay. We'll try again. Thank you. Don't get too close to me. Thank you. Okay. This race is easy enough if I just can kill him quick. As long as those dogs doesn't screw me over. Again, I can't get past them! And I'm really bad at doing my parry. There we go, it actually works here. What the fuck? Damn it, almost dead work. trying to see how I can incorporate the parry right now, but that didn't work out well at all. Oh god, don't get that close to me. Holy fuck. This will take forever. Finally. Next part, please. I couldn't do anything. That's one of the main thing I actually have a problem with in this game. You can only fire in certain directions. You don't have 100% control over your firing range. So you really easily get screwed over by not being able to fire where the things come from. But other than that, this game is just freaking hard. I don't think I was really lucky at the beginning. Again, I get too many hits in this phase. There we go. And only one health left. God dang it. I was doing so good. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't probably have parried, but not parried. Dodged, but I'm really bad at doing that thing. For some reason. Come on, just die. Okay, second phase. I'm learning this one. I think. I hope. What? There we go, and now I'm gonna die again because I don't have enough health. Yeah, I can't get up because it screwed me over. Again, I forgot that I have the parry. There we go. Okay, so it is actually hit-based. Because this is the first time we did it 4 times. Well, it was either the first or the second. Why is it that I get to this phase with only one health every single fucking time? What? I didn't have a chance. Okay, why do I feel like these episodes will get one punch at a time at the end of this? There we go, 3 turns, and I should be able to do this better. I have to learn it. Why is it I can't parry its nose? There we go. At least this one was fast. Holy fuck. Oh god, I forgot it was... There we go, okay. One more. So, what now? What the fuck? Okay, baseball things. But this face doesn't need that many hits. So that's an easy one to do there. So... Just had to learn all the other faces. Probably. Okay, one more. There we go. Okay, this one I'm getting better at now. Just don't go for the nose on the card. And when you get on the donkey, I just have to stand underneath. Well, I couldn't do anything against that. But this one, fairly easy. Just stand underneath him and shoot him a lot. Two hits left. Okay, so just watch out for the baseballers this time around. Damn it! I tried to get down actually, but I couldn't. Okay. For some reason, the matchup with the platforms was exactly as I jumped. I just tried to get down. So. There we go. Okay, this race I'm getting really good at. So, hopefully, I can do it. Damn it. Oh, god dang it, it's cuckoo over there. But at least an easy kill, a fast kill. It screwed me over. I've been going at this for almost 20 minutes now. Nope, I don't want to get hit so fast. I think I was only lucky at the first ones, that since I didn't die that much. That was my own fault. I forgot to go after the ducks. What the fuck? Sometimes I have a feeling he's waiting for driving in comparison to when a novel would go. Drop this and there we go. Okay, so let's do this. There we go, fast kill again. But now, I don't really like that we have the donkey part already. There we go. Please fire him before the second phase and go up. Or just die. Okay. I think I will save my super for when the baseballers come. Because then I can do this and kill three of them. There we go! Holy crap, that took way longer than I had hoped for. Almost 2 minutes though to kill him only, but I died way too many times. B minus, I'm okay with that. I did it. That was the wrong thing, I think. And I got a BBD the Clown. So, I think I was just 48 when I started this level. 66 times, oh god. Then I died almost 20 times in this level. And I can't even go to the next one because that will take way too long. So, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos. And I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time, farewell.